I feel like they're scaring me right now. But I want to do it. I'm going to do it.
Are you a drip king or a drip queen? Cop yourself some heat. Juvier.com. You're welcome.
It's your boy Daddy's Go by Juve.
Alright, y'all. Back on Big Body Banger for me. Now, this video is a little bit more serious, right? You know, usually I'll be like laughing around, joking around, make you guys laugh and stuff like that. First of all, cop yourself a Juve, right? We ain't skipping that. Now, I'll say, you see the title, you know what we're about to do. But Juve.com, my tutor, they're free. Anyways, beginning of this year, I had 10 or 12,000 subscribers, I believe. And now, as of October the 7th, I'm at 253,000 subscribers. And, you know, I'm really appreciative to you guys, like, a lot. You guys really changed my life from just continuously supporting me in all my videos, supporting my business, Juve.com, everything like that, my tees, the clothing, you feel me? So I kind of decided I just wanted to like give back in a way that could like, you know, help other people, you feel me? Obviously, YouTubers, they make money, good amount of money, whatever like that, and Juve.com or whatever. So I was like, why not? Like, everybody can use money, right? I could do a giveaway with Juve.com, I could do a giveaway with t-shirts, but not everybody can like use those things, right? So I was like, everybody can use money. So I figured, I told you guys on Instagram, my Instagram is at Juve_it's on the screen right now. I told you guys to request money to me on Cash App, and I told you guys to put like in the for section a reason that would make me want to like Cash App you guys or whatever. I don't know. Then some people were like having a problem like requesting, so I guess I got too many requests. So I told people just to like DM my other account, like how much they want, their Cash App, and also like the reasoning why they want the money or what they use the money for. And you guys did that. So obviously I'm not Bill Gates, you know what I'm saying, but I'm gonna try and like, I'm gonna read the stuff. If it makes me wanna buy, or not buy, if it makes me wanna send you guys some money, I'm gonna try to do as many as I can. I don't know how much Cash App like limits out, but yeah, I'm just gonna go in here and accept you guys' Cash App requests, you feel me? This is about to feel real good, but then like in about a week, I'm gonna look at my bank account and be like, anyways, you feel me? It's all about giving back, you know what I'm saying? When you give, you get, you know what I'm saying? So don't be afraid to give, you feel me? Let's go! So I have 71 requests on my Cash App. I'm trying to do some Cash App and some side of DMs too. So yeah, let's go. Let's just get right into this. Hopefully my video record, like my screen recording, starts saving. If it don't save, I'm gonna be upset, but you know, people still gonna get paid. Not paid, but like, get like, you feel me, get money. So it don't matter at the end of the day. So let's see. I kinda wanna scroll all the way to the bottom. Dang, I mad canceled requests, hold on. Okay, 15 for I'm starving. Can I please have some money? Do I think everybody's gonna be lying in these stuff? Obviously, you feel me? This kid is definitely not starving. What is $15 could buy you pretty nice. Alright, let's go. Crippin's not your contacts, pay 15. My heart is beating kind of fast because this is the start of something new, you feel me? Come on, send. Oh, now my Cash App broke it, right? What if I get canceled on Cash App? Not Cash App, what if I get banned on Cash App? Because people be doing that, right? So my brother literally called me and stopped my screen recording. I saw as soon as I accepted the Cash App, same thing, but I'll put a screenshot on the screen right now. Yeah, so one person got $15. I'm not really gonna total up how much like I paid or whatever, but yeah, I just wanted to say that. Let me get a PS4. PS4 ain't $50, but where you get a PS4 for $50? Now, obviously, I'm not gonna accept everything. I'm not gonna like the price scam or whatever like that, but if I see a 400. I want to get braces, I get bullied, and we can't afford. That's a good, but $400? James NLMB. James NL, what? James NLMB. For I ain't Bill Gates, but here, my guy, pay. It's the best I could do, man. It's $400? $400, though? Can this go through? Why is it taking so long? Bam, know what I'm saying? Cash App is having connection issues when notifying you when the payment is sent. All right, that's cool. That's fine with me. That's not my problem. I sent it. 22, for honesty, I want that black and gold, so obviously I have to do this. Obviously, he wants a durag. It's $22. He wants a durag. I got it at this point. Honestly, this feels like mad good. I'm not gonna cap. I don't know. I mean, this is a lot of money. Like, I could be doing some good stuff with this money. I could buy it. Hold on, what's my pen? I could be doing some good stuff with this money, you know what I'm saying? But you feel me? This is good stuff. What is better? What I'm gonna buy? Some food? Do I need to eat? All the time? No? Can this please send? $22. If you don't buy a Durag, if I don't see a notification from Elijah, we beefing. I want my $22 back for real. Like, use extra money to pay for my car. I'm not Bill Gates. Why y'all swear on Bill Gates? I got 35 for making it to college. Hey, stay in school, people. You know what I'm saying? Stay in school. You get $35 just because you made it to college. Like, stay in school, get good grades. All right, so now, the first person right now, I wasn't thinking about this before. First person to DM me on Instagram, at @juver_. First person to DM me at @juver_, their report card, like if you're in high school or elementary school or your transcript, I don't know, whatever the heck it is. If you DM me and it's good, I'll cash out you $25 right there. So your first person to do that at @juver_, make sure you're following me too. Can this send through? I'm obviously in a good mood right now, so let me keep it going. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do like one or two more here. This person was spamming. I didn't want people to spam. Like, she's just showing smalls guy. He's spamming it, so I'm not gonna even like go for that. For house fire, I can send pictures if you want. Josiah. I'm gonna get them to send me a picture. $150 for shoes. Kamala Tucker. Who raised you? Why are you buying $150? You better go to yourselves at CVS and get yourself some $20 shoes. Bro, what's the Vans? Vans is like what? $40? Bro, Amazon, eBay, Craigslist. Steal them. I don't care. $150 is too much for some sneakers. Like, you see these? You see these? These Puma slides was free because I didn't even buy them. I ain't stealing them. I think my dad bought it from me or something. But hey, let's see. Who's next? For child support, baby mama bugging. I'ma not do that because you should not have to pay child support. You should be there with your son or your daughter, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with you heavy. Alright, that's not really a reason. Our bills are BGE. What does that mean? I don't know. $100 though? Like, you're not giving me a reason to send you $100. Like, I feel you. Your bills are biggie, but you want to go out with friends and you just paid rent. Hey, I'm gonna teach you a life lesson right here, Aaron. Hey, Aaron, you know what I'm saying? You gotta pay that rent first. Next week when you get paid, then you can go out with your friends. You gotta take the L sometimes, like the small L for the big W in the future, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna have to decline that one, Aaron, but it's no hard feelings. Like, we still like this. You can still like hit me up if you wanna like take me out to eat or something like that. No homo, for real, no homo. For your cracked screen, it only even costs $20 to fix it. All right, I'm sorry. It only even costs $20 to fix your screen. It costs like $40, $50, $60, $80. But I'll send it to you just cause you obviously don't know how much it costs to send or to fix the screen. But you'll be very disappointed when you go to the little kiosk thingy inside the Milk Mall, which is $20, and they say it's $80. But yeah, that's about it. I'm sorry for that, but all you asked for was $20. If you said like $80, I would have sent it. Well, does somebody really not need their phone cracked? Like, you should have got a screen protector. I have a screen protector. My screen protector is cracked. I don't know if y'all can see it. Y'all can't see it? All right, my fault. But yeah, we just sent that for me. All right, I'm going to go to the Instagram now. Let me see what's popping with the Instagram. Scroll down. Y'all got to give me some good reasons now, because I'm about to start sending big bucks so I can buy a new game on PlayStation, also because I'm broke. Follow this Insta. Honestly, it's a no for me, dog. Cause I want something to eat. That's basic.
if you want, buy some chips. I know it's going off in the cap. My mom has really been struggling hard now. All 13 years I've been on Earth, I've never seen her cry till today. My request is $30. My cash up is all right. Cool. That sounds like a valid reason. So Shamira 3. All right, bang, copy. Bang. How much you want? 30? Hey, to Sharkeesha, right here. Sharid, Sharada, Shamada. What if this is not my debit card right here and somebody else's? This should have been a sponsored video, huh? It's too late for that now, anyways. Make sure you cut yourself a Jew rag. Every order counts. $22, please. JewRag.com. Buy two, get the third one for free. Yo, Joe, I don't know if this is the right idea. I don't know why you got like 200 followers on this account. But there's my hood. I'm only 18, maybe to set off the grind. This is... Buying YouTube equipment is not a valid reason for me to want to give you some money. Like, YouTube, what do you need? You have a phone already. That's really all you need for YouTube. Like, to start off with YouTube, put your phone like this and talk. And that's it. You don't need five. What you gonna do with $5 anyways? You can't buy a mic. You can't buy an SD card. You can't buy a camera. So, again, it's a no for me, dog. Ooh, what's today's date? The 7th. I want to pay the phone bill for my mom. The bill is almost 170, but 100 would help. You want to pay the phone bill for your mom's. This was a good reason. I really hope he's not capping and he really wants to help. I'm going to send 167.76. 167.76. That's crazy. I'm really doing this. $167. $167. That's a good amount of. It feels good, but at the same time.
On everything, I will find you and I will steal your mama from you, mama.
My fault. What was that? That was the biggest one yet, huh? You wanna buy your little sister or your little brother a Jew rag and a brush? I gotta support the youngins, you feel me, trying to start the wave journey. So right here, you feel me? GIGLIZZYY. Okay, cool name. $25. That's not gonna buy you a Jew rag and a brush, but you could buy yourself a brush for like $3 from the corner store and buy yourself a Jew rag. Or if you got a little extra money, you could put it together. You know what I'm saying? Actually, alright, I'll send you $40 and basically to buy your little, hold on, confirm, to buy your little brother a Jew rag and a nice brush. Bang. You feel me? Cause she can't get a regular booty do rag from the corner store and a nice brush, and she can't get like a booty brush and a nice do-rag, so now she has enough to get a nice do-rag and a nice brush, right? Bam, you know what I'm saying? Got you. Bam. Who next? I need $10 for Fortnite. Bro, I'm the best Fortnite player in the world. You shouldn't be spending money on Fortnite because it's not gonna help you. This just said, I need help with my dad and my other side of the family, so I can give him some to feed off her, please. I'll send proof. I sent it to him. What? I don't get it. I don't understand. That's not really making me, I feel like I'm being harsh to some people and really nice to other people. But I don't know, Hi, Desai, my name is Jada. I was recently become a big fan of your videos. I would really do a favor. My family needs some dress right now. We're going through some serious touchdowns. Our BGE just got cut off. Is this the same person from before that said BGE? What the heck is BGE? My mom had to use the rent money to get it back on. As many managers of car just had to get put in shop because whatever. It's just so much I want to help my mom out, but I can't be being unemployed right now. I've been applying, calling over every time that they're not hiring. With your help, with the bills, I really appreciate it. I don't stop grinding. Like, I like kind of been sponsored me once this raised me to life during these tough times. I was cool with it until it said on my real hot girl, you feel me? Snitches are straight. No, everyone can get it. I was really feeling it. Like, I was dead about to send you, like, the $200 you was asking for. I was dead feeling. I'm going to send you $50 just because you took all that time to write out that thing. Cash, what is it? Jada Pie? Oh, my God. I feel bad about this. She definitely lying to me. She definitely lying to me. But, hey, that's between her and God, you know what I'm saying? Jada Pie. This is her? Wait a second. Wasn't Jada Pie in here before? Trying to scam me? Hold on. Wait one gosh darn second. I see her picture over here. Right here. Oh, it is the same girl. Oh, I'm bugging. I feel bad. Never mind. I'll just pay your request. I'm sorry. I assume the worst. You're not a bad person. I still know what BGE means. Why did I just send $100? Wasn't I supposed to say $50? The heck? Please don't go through. Please. It's fine. It's fine. It's helping somebody else, even if she goes to use it to buy a video game or something else that's not helping her family. Freaking, where the heck is the emoji? I need Arizona for my hungry kid. Arizona is not $5, my guy. The main reason you should send me some money is because my Jew-rags be mad sleep, but none of them Jew-rags, you feel me? Horrible reason. I'm sorry, but that's facts. I need to catch up with that because I need to fix my PS4 controller. Just buy a new one, bro. Because it's my mom's birthday coming up and I don't have money. What the heck do you buy your mom for $20? Let me know, because I don't know. What you buy your mom for $200? What you up? Lines. I saw my art career earlier. Man, so I never really tried to achieve. I'm just a kid in Baltimore trying to set my goals and actually achieve them. Alright. I'ma send you 50, but you gotta draw me when you get your stuff. Heart. What is the Cash App? How's she opening so fast? Oh, she typing? Hold on, let me get out the chat real quick. Okay, say thank you. What the heck? Never mind, forget her. Never mind, I already said it. Bam, bam, bam. How much did I say? 50? Pay to you. Bam. Confirm. Okay. Pay. Let's go. What it do, baby? No, I'm saying. This is actually very fun. Like, I feel like I'm playing with toy money right now, like fake money. Like, I really feel like I'm playing with fake money, but then when you think about it, this is real money. Real good money. Good afternoon, I'll crash out. I like for guys that drive Uber and gas in the cheap would be so helpful. I mean, I take Uber a lot, so I feel kind of bad if I don't. Shout out all my Uber drivers out there, you know what I'm saying? What is your Cash App? What is your Cash App? Mel Cal. What did she say? $30? I only take $30 to fill up your tank. Hey, we'll take it. 30, pay. Money sign, Mel K. Is that it? Mel Kel, sorry. Almost got me there. Tiana, bam, confirm. Pay, Cash App. I'm doing all this. I want y'all to really like, take this and like give back, you feel me? Cause I'm not trying to be like mad inspirational with it. I'm serious, like when you give, good things that happen to you. Even if it just makes you feel good, like now I feel great about myself. I'm about to go work out after this and just like bench 5,000 pounds just how good I feel about myself, you feel me? You don't have to though. Son of her because she's been supporting me. Little baby. You got Cash App? How come every time I be asking the kids on Monkey App if they got Cash App, they're like, oh, I don't got Cash App. Not everybody got Cash App when somebody wanna send that money. This is racism. I just find this. I'm unemployed, wow. Good explanation. I currently have no job. What are you doing with no job? You are a grown woman. Go get a job. McDonald's is always hiring. ShopRite, what, somewhere is hiring. There's no way you can be jobless.
Wait, hold on. We front, and that might get really inspired me. Now, you don't know, I hit a 1.1K. If you'll give me at least, we side from Bo. I'll be satisfied.
Why do you want it though? You want to get some more equipment for YouTube. This is how much it costs? He sent a picture? Hold on. Umbrella. Bro, you don't need an umbrella. Bro, you better turn on your bathroom light. Call it a day. You don't need an umbrella light kit right now, bro. You just starting off. Don't invest that much money into YouTube yet. Until it starts making you money, don't start investing mad bread into it. Use the flash on the back of your phone or just go sit in front of like a lamp or something. I'm sure you got a lamp in your house. But yeah, so I'm not really gonna do that. I seen you posting a video. I don't have cash. Oh yeah, cash up. I'm sorry, I'm not really doing nothing else. Whoa, I didn't even read the message. I just saw $500 at the bottom, but let's read it. Let's see if it's, I should do it. The reason I want YouTube Cash App me is because I want to buy a camera so my quality on my videos can look better than it do on my phone. If you Cash App me, God is good. If you want proof, go to my channel, link in my bio. Like I just said to the other person, you don't need mad good equipment for YouTube. I'm not gonna cap with you, so looking slow for that one as well. I'm not trying to mean nothing for real, like I'm just, I don't know. Okay, my fault. I wanna be in your running, maybe dying when you post. The Mount Dog for you to be straight. I don't care if you gave me 20. I told you guys to send me an exact number. If you don't send me an exact number, I'm not sending you anything. I did tell you guys that inside the Instagram. So, yeah. For everyone to use on my YouTube for nonprofit. If this is heat, I'll send you some money. When the beat go drop. Hold on. Okay, here we're coming. Here we're coming. Oh yeah. That's an awfully hot coffee pot. Should I drop it on the Trump Rocky now? That's all I got till I come up with a screen and now I gotta hatch it. I'm not gonna count, that's pretty trash, but I want you to send me like some beats. So I am gonna send you $100, it's fine. Was that beat worth $100? $50 might be cool. $50 is cool. Alright, my fault. Prince the producer. 50. Pay. Bam. 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 Send me some beats. Confirm. Pay. Bam. Bada boom, bada bing. You feel me? Blessing people on my life. I feel like Oprah. You get a car. Except it's like $50. And not thousands of dollars, but I still think I'm doing pretty good. I don't know. I kind of want to go back to my requested again. Cleats for rugby. Hey, bro, honestly, I'm not for the cap with you. When you get big and like make a lot of money, don't forget about my $20, all right? If you become messy, what is rugby? Isn't rugby like football? Soccer? It's not. What is it? Isn't it? I thought rugby was like football for girls. I still don't know what it is. But once you get famous in that and become the LeBron James of that, and make sure you don't forget me. You hit me up, and I want like 1,000 times as much as I just sent you. So I want $20,000, no cap. You for me? Send. Go ahead. Bam. I really want to do this one. I saw this, I'm seeing this one again. I really want to do it. For House Fire, I can send pictures if you want. But I feel like he's scamming me. But I want to do it. I'm going to do it. $350. Josiah. You know what? When you give, it'll come back to you. You know what I'm saying? Hey, just like that. Boom. Dang. Who would have thought? I couldn't afford none of this the beginning of this year. That's really crazy. I couldn't afford to do nowhere close to any of this.
the beginning of last year. Of this year, sorry. That's wild. Maybe I'm stupid. This is crazy. Dang. Wow. I'm kind of... I need to verify myself now. It's trying to make me do all this foo-foo. So I think I'm going to end out this video. If y'all want a part two, run the likes up. You know what I'm saying? I could do this again, you feel me? Because it's all about giving back no matter what. Probably should know the YouTube check is about to hit, so I might have a little bit more money. But yeah, if y'all want a part two, make sure you get this like. This video just... I don't even know. I'm not going to say any likes. If I say it has good engagement, y'all like it. If y'all was entertained or inspired by this at all, just like the video. That's it. Also... What you really could do, you know, cops sell some heat, buy two to the third one free, you know what I'm saying? Cops sell some of this too, you know what I'm saying? That's about it. I'ma see y'all out.
Hey yo, C3 so fly, hop out the butterfly. Wings to the sky, no I'm never borderline. They choose I, cause I'm way above you. The waves make the haters love you when the ladies come through.